Okay, can you see me? Can you see me? It's me, Lynn, with Off Grid Herb, and I just want to show you this because this is one of my most favorite. Look, you can't even see me, but anyway, this is one of my most favorite items that I own, and it's simple. And I guess I can show it to you. I need to figure out some kind of light, though. Let's see if I can use this light. If y'all can see me with that light, because I gotta cut this one. Okay. So yeah, you can see me with that light. So let me just show you how this works. And I guess if you want to know what light I'm using, yeah, I'm using my little ringer. It's multi-purposing, okay? But anyway, so this right here, let me just show you what it looks like when you get it. Okay, this is the bomb.com. It's a lantern, and I love it. I'm going to show you. Okay, so when you get it, it's like this. It's deflated. It's super small. I don't sell these. These are not in my shop. I can give you a link to get it, though. But anyway, so all you do is, what I was doing was I was opening it and I was like blowing it up, okay? Like that. But what I realized is all you have to do is just pinch on it and pull. Look at that. How easy is that? And you just pinch it and pull. And when you pinch on it and pull, some kind of way, the daggone air get in there. I don't know. But this is how I've been doing it lately. I just been pinching and pulling. Maybe you can see that. Maybe you can't. Anyway, it's nighttime. So I'm about to get in bed. I ain't got no nighttime routine. But anyway, so that's all you do. And you do like this right here so the air don't go out. And then you just hit that light. And the light really travels up the whole thing. So I'm going to cut this light. Oops, y'all almost killed myself. Okay, so you can do it like that. And then it has three different settings. So if I do like this, you can see it get brighter. So yeah, anyway. So this is, and then it flashed like that too, just in case you need to let somebody know, come get you. But anyway, so that's, this is one of my most favorite things, and it's a Lucy light. And what I can do is I can put the link down in the bio. But anyway, I just wanted to share that with y'all. And I actually use this, like if I have a meeting or something and it's dark outside like now, I'll use this light to shine the light on me. Shine the light, shine the light. But anyway, the cool thing about it is it's solar powered. So basically I can leave it in my front window. And then it does have where you can change the size of the little handle. I always leave it on the one it came with. I don't hook it on anything. And I'm just going to slide this in the front of the car. It's not that glamorous, but whatever. We're just going to throw it there so tomorrow it can charge. But yeah, I just wanted to share that with you. So I really hope that the sun hugged you today and that you can feel the warmth of the maker of all creation, and that you understand that we have a larger purpose that's larger than the things that we see on TV, that's larger than the things that they sell us that we need and things as such. So I hope that you are just fulfilled and that you understand that you really do truly have a purpose. If you want to holler at me about purpose and finding your own, just let me know. That's something that I love to do in English and a little bit in French. Not saying I speak French, but I can get by. You know what I'm saying? So just get with me. Anyway, thank you for riding with me. I'm Lynn. You've been wonderful.